Getting the right shoe size every time is an issue for you? Not anymore, because in today's quick video, I'm going to share with you a very simple trick that can be extremely helpful to you to get the perfect fit in your shoes while you buy shoes online. So let's jump straight into this video that is about how to measure shoe size at home. What's up guys, my name is Amit Pandey. I'm an entrepreneur and a sneakerhead, and I've been studying about shoes for the last 15 years now. Welcome to this channel, Smart Kicks, and this channel is all about shoes. So in the recent video that I had done about how to smartly buy shoes online, a lot of people had requested me to help them with shoe sizing issues as well. And considering this to be a major concern, I realized that it is important to create a video around this topic. So for your better understanding, first I will be covering the feet size patterns and then the shoe size patterns so that you get a fair idea about how shoe measurements actually work. It's not difficult at all. In fact, after watching this video carefully, you too would be able to find the shoes that perfectly fits you. So first of all, whenever you buy any shoes, you will generally find four sizes mentioned inside the shoes or on the shoe box: US, UK, Euros and centimeters. Now here in India, we generally follow the UK size pattern. However, a lot of people are not aware that following the centimeter size pattern is the most accurate practice. I'll show you how. So to demonstrate this to you, I have this blank sheet of paper, a measurement scale, and a pencil.
So I'm going to use this piece of paper and I'm going to place my left foot on this piece of paper. And now I'm going to make sure that I mark the extreme end of my toe. So this finger is bigger than my thumb. So I'm going to make sure that I'm going to place my scale in a manner that it touches my extreme end of the toe. And I'm going to place my pen in a manner that it is perpendicular to the base and make a straight line across. And similarly, I will do this for the extreme end of my heel also. And I'm going to make a mark with the pen. So now got my two marks and I'm going to use this scale to measure. So this shows me 26 centimeters. Now just let's just make a straight line, and this is 26 centimeters for my left foot, that is LF. Now I'm similarly going to do this for the right foot also. So this shows 26.5 centimeters. Now a lot of people are already aware, and this is scientifically proven also, that the left foot and right foot always have a difference in size. And we are going to consider the bigger foot size in this, that is right foot, that's 26.5 centimeters. I'm adding 0.5 centimeters because I want my feet to move freely within the shoes and don't feel congested. So this is going to be 27 centimeters. You can also consider adding 1 centimeter in case your leg ball area is broader. So 27 centimeters is going to be my base size for all the shoe measurements. Now I'm checking the size guide on Nike.com, and I will open this guide and find the centimeter section, and I will locate 27 centimeters, and there it is. So 27 centimeters here is equivalent to 8 UK. So for this particular brand or shoes, I will choose 8 UK and buy it with confidence. I'm sure this is my perfect fit. And as I said, different brands may have different shoe size patterns. Just to give you an idea about that, just check this. If you see Adidas Superstar on adidas.com, 27 centimeters is equivalent to 8.5 UK. So you can clearly see a difference in size patterns across two different shoe brands.
You may or may not find this difference every time, but it's always safer to have the measurement of your feet size in terms of centimeters handy so that you can get a perfect fit in almost every sneaker and shoe pattern. Finally, the most important point is to focus on your leg ball area also. Just in case if you have a broader leg ball area, try to go for a shoes which is half an inch bigger than your actual shoe size. Thank you so much guys for taking out time and watching this video till the end. I hope this information would be of great help to you all. I suggest that you perform this activity right away and note down the feet size in terms of centimeters so that you can go ahead and make your next shoe purchase without a doubt. You can go ahead and share this video with your friends if you've liked this. Please share your thoughts in the comment section below related to this video, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel before you go away. I'll see you very soon in our upcoming video.